Students, coming to the next exercise, which is question number B, and it is right, true or false, page number 131 of your science textbook. Please let us do the exercise. You can do it yourself and then check the answer with the video. The first one, the layers of the earth under the plates are stationary. Is it true or false? Is it stationary means it is fixed in a place, it is not moving. Is it true or false? It is false. You know that the plates of the earth, which is underneath the earth, it is always shaking, moving, and that's why there is a fault created, and through that fault the energy is released which causes the earthquake. So children, it is false. Children, coming to the second one, a seismograph consists of a frame, a spring, a stone, a drum, a paper and a bread. I'll just show you. You have seen this in your science when we were doing social studies, this chapter on natural disaster. This diagram you have seen of seismograph. As you can see, they are present, a drum, a pen, a paper, and then you have the frame. This is your frame where you have a spring here. Can you see a spring? You have a stone here, then a drum is there, then you have the paper and the pen here. And as you know that when the earth is shaking, what happened? The frame moves. As a result, the pen, you know, the spring moves, and the spring which is attached with this drum, it moves, and it is recorded that the shaking of the earth. So it is true. This is the machine which is called a seismograph, which you have done in your social studies when you are doing the chapter natural disaster. The children, coming to the third one, when magma is below the earth's surface, it is called lava. Is it called lava? You know that when magma is deep under the earth, it is not called lava. Lava is when it comes out. This is magma chamber or layers of lava and ash. But it is known as magma when it is beneath the earth. And when due to pressure, when there is a crack and it comes out, when it comes out, this ash, this molten rocks and gases, they are called as lava. So it is false, children. Children, coming to the fourth one, tidal or storm waves are called tsunamis. Yes, we know that tidal waves or storm waves are known as tsunamis. Coming to the fifth one, children, drought is caused by the moisture in the air. If there is moisture, what moisture means? What? Water vapor in the air. Will it cause drought? Drought means what? There is no rain or very, very less rainfall for years after years, and that causes the shortage of food crops. Now, this is just exactly the opposite of what they are saying, that moisture in the air caused drought. No, moisture in the air caused rainfall. So it is not true. It is false. So children, here are your answers of true and false. The layers of the earth under the plates are stationary, false. A seismograph consists of a frame, a spring, a stone, a drum, a paper and a pen, true. When magma is below earth's surface, it is called lava, false. Number four, tidal or storm waves are called tsunamis, true. And the fifth one, drought is caused by the moisture in the air, false. So do this in your textbook. You have to write true or false. Thank you, children.